Hi guys and welcome to a new video. So today I have a Brandy Melville haul for you guys. I ordered some stuff online and they all came in. So I thought it would be fun to show you and try them on so you can see how they fit. Expect a lot of brown pieces. You may know I'm really obsessed with brown at the moment, like I feel like everybody is. Yeah, so I ordered a bunch of brown stuff and also some other colors. Yeah, so I'm really excited, and before we dive into it I have one question, because I was wondering what you guys like most, these sit down videos where I talk through all the items and try them on, or the videos I did before where I style all the items and just put music under it. So please let me know in the comments, then I know what I will be doing for the next few videos. So let's dive into it. So first off, I have this long sleeve t-shirt. I think this is one of my favorite items because I really like the color combination. So the sleeves are brown and then the rest of the t-shirt is like a really beautiful cream color. So it's just, yeah, a long sleeve t-shirt. It's really stretchy because it looks really small, but it's actually, you can stretch it like all the way. Yeah, but it's really beautiful because the neck is really high up, which I really like, and I like that they made the border brown. And then the tee is not like cropped, but it's not too long as well, which is really nice because if you don't want to wear a crop top and hide your tummy, then this is the perfect tee. So I'm really happy with this one. The tee was €16, which I think is fine for something with long sleeves. Yeah, so really happy with this item. Okay, and to go with the tee, I bought a pair of sweatpants. And I saw this one on the USA site, because Brandy Melville has different sites for different countries. And I'm in Europe, or continent, I have to say. And it wasn't in stock in the European one, but then it finally came in stock, so I just ordered it right away. As you all know, I live in sweatpants, and this is just a different style of sweatpants that I don't own yet. So of course it's brown. yeah, so it's just with a waistband and then it's just with a straight flared leg. So I really like this because I don't own a pair of this any yet. I think it will be a bit too long on me, but we will see on the try-on haul. So I think I have to get it trimmed because I'm really short, and it looks like super long. So let's see. Yeah, but I really like the sweatpants of Brandy Melville because the waistband is really nice, and they just fit really comfortable. And they have a lot of, the nice thing is that when you buy like a sweatpants from them and you buy a top in the same color, the color always matches. And I had a few times with other stores that I thought, oh nice, you know, I'm going to buy this blue sweatpants, and they pair it with this blue hoodie, so it has to be the same color. And then I ordered them and it was completely not the same color. So that's kind of a mismatch, but by Brandy Melville it always matches. So really happy with these ones, and fingers crossed that they will fit me. Okay, and then up next is a really basic item, but really a necessity if you live here in the Netherlands. It's just a white tee with long sleeves, but it's like turmoil, I think. Is that how you call it? A thermal tee. So it prevents from, yeah, it just keeps you warm, I guess. It's kind of, it locks your body heat in, if I say that all right. Yeah, but it's a really nice layering piece because here in the Netherlands it gets really cold easily. So it's nice to have this under a sweatshirt or just a sweater vest as well to keep myself warm. Yeah, so I just ordered a plain white one. They also had other colors, and it's just kind of a waffle material. So it has a bit of texture to it. And it's a really nice fit, also just not a crop top but long, which I really like. And I will probably put it under my sweater vests, or I also like it under like sweatshirts because then the color is popping out. Yeah, so really happy with this one, and maybe I will get it in a few other colors as well, I'm not sure. I think in the European website they only have it in two colors, but I saw it on the USA website in like 4 or 5 colors, so fingers crossed they come here to the European site as well. yeah, so really happy with this one. I already wore it, but I think it was about 15 or 18 euros or something. Yeah, so really nice. Okay, and then up next I have an item that's not really winter appropriate, but I really like the fit of it on the website, so I bought it anyway. And it's this brown sleeveless top, so tank top. It cuts really nice around the waist, and I think it's a great layering piece, so I think I would wear it underneath a vest or something. It also goes really well with the sweatpants that I bought, so that's also really nice. Yeah, I think it's just always handy to have some tank tops in like a plain color. Also, this is really stretchy, so really happy with it, and it was 14 euros. I kind of regret not buying the brown vest from Brandy Melville. I think it's really quite expensive. I think it's 45 euros or something. But it would be great because then it would match this tank top. I have another one that I found at a thrift store, which is also really great. So I preferred that one, but I'm not sure if the brown will match. But that won't be that big of an issue. Yeah, so I bought this tank top. Okay, so then I got another long sleeve shirt. It's this black one and it has this white graphic on it. So it just has long sleeves. It's kind of a thick material, which is nice. And then it has this graphic on it. And then just with a crew neck. And it's not cropped, which I really like because, like I told you, it's really cold here. And I have a pair of low waist jeans that I want to pair this with, and then if it's cropped then it's a bit too much for in the winter, I think. Yeah, so it's a bit longer, but it fits really nice around the waist. And it was 21 euros, which is also affordable, I think. Yeah, but it's just really nice and I like the graphic on it, it adds something extra. Okay, and then another item which I'm really happy about. If you follow me on Instagram, you know I wear the Hawaiian sweatshirt from Brandy Melville a lot, like really a lot, maybe like every other day or something. It's like a dark green color and I don't really have any bottoms that match with it. I think when we are in quarantine, like at this moment, it's really nice to have like a matching sweatpants set because it's all I wear, to be honest. And if it matches, it's really nice to go out in it as well because I think it's trendy to wear it. So it's fine out of the house too, which is a really great trend. Yeah, so I bought a matching sweatpants, and that are these dark brown sweatpants. I really like the Brandy Melville sweatpants because they fit me, which is really nice because all the other sweatpants most of the times are too long, and they're also kind of a thick material, which I like, so it also keeps me warm. Yeah, so I bought this one, and this is 32 euros. Yeah, so really happy with this one. Also, if you don't want to buy from Brandy Melville, then Monki also has really nice sweatsuits as well, like with matching hoodies and sweatshirts and then with matching bottoms. So that's also really a great option because they're also quite thick, like the Brandy Melville ones. Okay, and then I bought another sweater vest. You guys know I'm really obsessed with sweater vests. I have so many, but I didn't have a brown one yet. So I saw this one at Brandy Melville and I thought, oh my god, it's so nice. And then I didn't buy it, but then I saw a girl on Instagram, I think she's called Queen of Jetlags, wear this, and then I thought, okay, I want to buy it. So I bought it, and it's this one. So it's kind of a cable knit material, and then it's not too baggy, it's just like a normal size, but it's also not cropped, so it's really nice, it fits really nice around the waist. Yeah, and I really like the color brown that Brandy Melville has, if that makes sense. Because I got a sweater vest from Shein that was also brown, but it was more like a really red brown, if you understand. Yeah, so I don't know, I really don't like that color on me, but I really like this color of brown, so I'm really happy with this. And again, it would be nice to pair this with the thermal long sleeve shirt that I have, and then with the sweatpants as well. Yeah, so really happy with this one. Oh, and also I'm not sure how much this was because I wore it already, but I assume it's somewhere around 25 euros or something, 28, not sure. But I will have all the links below so you can check it out. Okay, and then another item that I got is also not really for winter, but we were supposed to go on vacation, but that didn't happen because of Corona. But it's fine because I will get a lot of wear out of it anyway. That are these sweatpants shorts. So basically they are the same as the long ones that I showed you, but then they are just short and they have like this split on the side. And I really like that they are a bit baggy. I don't really like the hot pants sweatshorts. These are really cool because they're oversized and just baggy. So I really like the fit of this, and they will also pair really nice with the tank that I got. Yeah, so this one is 23 euros. Yeah, so really nice. And last but not least, I got a pair of socks. As you may know, I wear a lot of tennis skirts and I always pair them with high socks. And I really like the one from Benny Melville because it has like a lettuce hem on the top. Yeah, so I thought I'd get a new pair because mine are already worn a lot. So I got just a white one. Yeah, really nice. I also like it to have these ones because I also make my videos with them where I throw my clothes. And if I have worn the socks, it's a bit weird to like throw it on my clothes. So now I have a fresh pair that I can use. Yeah, so really happy with these as well. And there's no price on it, but I think they were around 5 euros or something. Yeah. Okay guys, so that was everything that I got at Brandy Melville. If you want to see how I style the items, just stay tuned because I'm sure I'm going to do a styling haul with them as well. But also check out my Instagram because I share my outfits there daily. So everything that I wear, my stories, and also on my feed. So I'm sure you will see all these items in action there. Also, if you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. And also, if you have any other brands that you want to see or any cool videos, ideas, don't be shy and leave them in the comments. Yeah, so see you next time. Bye bye.